Welcome back, hardened warriors and lords of the fallen. As you can see, Captain Morgan's changed his appearance. I actually made a new character because I wanted to try out a few different classes. This is the cleric priest. Seems much better. You now got a nice ranged magic attack, so I'm going to be showing you that in a sec. All I've done differently was visit this guy here,
in Radiance,
who I found out was a shop, and I bought
our Immaculate Lady.
I bought the expensive key, which I've not used yet, and I bought a new ring. So I've now got two rings, but I do have the key, which costs 9,500. In fact, this character's a level 21. The other character was level 23, so this one's a little bit lower. Anyway, let's crack on. See what happens. This is all uncharted territory.
He's not a like the one I've learned a little about that lamp, and I hope you recognize that frightful truth. What's been? Of course, some people are born into roles of tremendous. My name is Andreas of. But far more than that, as proven by my family. That's right. We defied a deer and the only to be betrayed and murdered.
I think this guy basically wants your lamp.
So you'll understand the man. While an unfortunate. Give me the lamp. No?
Yeah.
It's sad. I hope you see sense.
Yeah, because I walked down here with my knight and spoke to him. He's basically after that lamp. They all want the lamp. Right then.
Careful if you're headed for Pilgrim's Perch, friend. The hallowed sentinels don't welcome everyone. Not even a faithful pilgrim who's crossed. All I wanted was... But they deemed me... What's a poor... Rich...
This guy is shocked. But,
I know, it doesn't look like much.
He's giving me a stick.
A harsh wind, but a tree that doesn't...
Really? Some weird guy just gives you a stick.
But a tree that doesn't...
Right, my friend's just done this section. Says it's horrible. Reminds him of Light Town, Dark Souls. Oh my god, I think I see what he means. Okay, so we've got the map. Pretty easy so far. Both up quite high. Okay, I don't think I need to rest just yet. Oh. Might not be a good idea. Swap back, I can't remember. The hell am I stuck here now? This sucks. How can I get back? What the hell? I don't get it. I thought you could, there was a way to, gonna die. Big drop. What's going on? Okay, let's just try and drop onto this junk. To rest and do all that bit again. Oh, I didn't do this butterfly thing. So we're at patch 3 now, I think, on Xbox, and it does seem to be working a lot better, so that's good news. Definitely needed some positive news on Xbox. It was not going well.
Cleric's welcome comes behind the edge of, more often than not, in the, makes me curious, I suppose, dangling the threat of death in the... No, you know, not look now. I know they don't. There's salvation, but you won't find. There's salvation here if you want it.
Okay, this bit. Not where I just was. Yeah, I think this is exactly where I just was. Oh, God. Maybe I wasn't supposed to do this bit yet. Oh, what the hell? I can't kill her. Why? Oh, there. Right, okay. Okay, it's done now. She seems. Oh, I'm saying she seems too easy. I'm not hitting her. Well, this is a pain. Quite understand what I'm supposed to be doing here. I'm stuck in a wall. Get me away from this crazy bitch. Sister Delyth. Oh dear. Gonna need a little bit more work on that. Wasn't expecting a boss fight so soon, to be honest. I've literally walked around the corner. Do this thing, sec. So you hold that, press that up. And then that, and that.
Hallowed sentinels. Most blessed representatives of the Holy Church Cleric. My soul. Soars to see.
Hold your tongue, pilgrim. And on your feet, you are on sacred ground. And we are yet to see whether you are deserving of that honor.
I assure you, I have dedicated my life to the teachings of Judge Cleric. My faith in her and her divine works is boundless.
Pray it is. That our Immaculate Lady's light will lay bare the truth. And in radiance, there is judgment.
Hey. Now, let's have another go at this boss fight. So, where was it?
think this is it, yeah. Okay, so you're not allowed a helper on this one. Run down. What? I'm doing it wrong again. What the hell is going on? Camera angles from hell. Oh, the lock on's a bit horrible, isn't it? Seem to have some weird stuff in my inventory. What's that? A section of spinal column used to regenerate something. Let's just get rid of that. Don't want to use it by accident. Okay, so it's over here, down the hole. Down the next hole. That's it. You're straight in. Kill the two nerds. Now, realize you can't hit her. Okay, so, yeah, lead her up the steps. Run down, kill the thing. Wow, that takes up a lot of health. Oh no. That's the wrong thing. What's going on? Oh, I've got my bloody lamp. Come on. What is it doing? Controls are a bit funky. God, it's my fault. I use her twat mode. So now I've got to get used to. Well, how's he doing? Shaking his bloody thing about. Jump. I'm gonna have to try and get some of this rally here. Got it? I'm out. It's an alright little fight. Certainly not going to win any awards for parrying. Hopefully I can get her down this time, though I've figured it out a little bit. Sort the thing out. Oh damn, press the wrong bloody button. Got no magic left now. Same sort of health again. Oh. Obviously, I haven't done any grinding with this character. He's like level 21, so should be okay. It's just obvious skill issues. Gotta smash it this time. Come on. If there's a way to not get hit when that when you do that. At the wall that time. One more hit. I was gonna say, you must be fucking kidding me if I couldn't get hold of her then.
Sinner judged.
Okay, well that's good news. She's out of there. Why is that? Oh, it's dumped me into the, I died, didn't I? Okay. God's sake. Where's the bloody bonfire? This doesn't look good. You would have thought after you killed a boss, you would immediately have a bonfire somewhere. Tougher than your average enemy. Souls back. Maybe I should have just gone back the way I came. Interesting. Where do I start here? Right. Get my souls. Maybe level up strength. So my laptop is kicking off because it's low on batteries. Okay, maybe now I'll be able to find out where this bonfire is without panicking too much. I blatantly got some nice outfit or something from there. Let's just quickly see what that is. What is that? A pouch of salts. Okay, so armor wise, wow, we got the Scourged helmet, the sacred resonance bell. That is crazy. If anyone hits me, my head's gonna ring. Oh yeah. Oh god, isn't these dudes supposed to be quite tricky? There's my laptop switching off. Right, I don't want to go out there fighting all these guys. I want to find a bonfire. So we've got down there, or back in there. Do a running jump. I wonder if I can do a run. No, you can't run with me like that. Well, that's a bit tricky for a start. We go into the Umbral. And then run and hope there's something good over there. This is kind of getting tough now. I need to go and level up before I start messing around doing crazy jumps. Okay, this is the boss room. I came in here. It's usually a guy there. Yeah, it's weird. They've made it so you walk quickly. Save up. Oh no, not this again. Hello? Oh, this is the save. That's not too bad. Right. I think I need a bit of strength, don't I? Cool. So I haven't even been down here yet. This looks like a bit of a grindy area. Someone's up high, yeah, there he is. Right, I need to switch. Knock him off. God, it takes three. That thing heat seeking, what is going on? Anything for being a true... What? No secrets. I can't get up there. Okay, there's a handy noose there, just in case. Thank you. Yeah, it seems to be working quite well though on this new patch. Quite happy with it so far. Oh my god. Where is that asshole? Oh god, I'll do crazy jumps. Didn't want to risk it. I know there's not much to risk, it's just I'm stuck in this dark. Stuck in the darkness. What's going on? I thought I did this float.
Oh, hello, sentinels. Most blessed representatives of the...
Well, thankfully that shut him up. Okay, maybe just kill all these guys, level up one more time. And then I can continue the quest. Giving it the big one, are you lads? Might be. No, I think I need 2,500 to level up. What are you up to? What is going on? Oh, he's one of... What? Anyway, I think I've got enough now. Nope, I need more. Yeah, I think the cleric's the way to go. Or the priest or whatever they're classing it as. It seems really good. I like the ranged magic. Rest. Run. Get back, level up. Okay, so strength, vitality. Gotta be strength. No, I did see I picked up a new mask. Let's check that out. Two. The bow seems to be the best. Doesn't need eye slots. Just use the force. Okay, so what was down here again? I run past all of this. Oh, it's the jumpy stuff, wasn't it? Realised I'm in the dark realm. Oh well, that was a nice first attempt. Bloody hell, the jumping is not the easiest. What is this? Okay, you gotta remember I'm in the bloody dark zone now. Oh, you must be having a laugh. Come on, the jumps are a little bit crap, aren't they? That looked like it landed on that to me. Okay, let's try that again. Some little dweeb comes running out here. Then he's praying. Now the mega jump. Bastards didn't know what hit them. More secrets. Look out for idiots. Yeah, there's one. No, you don't, you fucking bastard! Oh, hello, you're gonna get it for that. I don't know what that lever did. Didn't really give you money. It might be for that. Anything good? The bell staff. What the hell? That creeps. Going up. In the demon realm. Give me a nice bonfire or something. That'll do. Looking for secrets. This wraps around back to the what? I thought I had the key. What a pain. Oh god. Whenever you see these, you know there's some sort of trouble. It's a boss fight. Okay, so that's handy. Do this now. Lock on.
Divine. Witness this offering I make to you.
A sacrifice. Right, let's try and do this. Oh no, I did it the wrong way. Can I? Nope, I just messed up. See that thing? It's not here anymore. Hello. Oh, that's a pain. I've got to somehow find a bloody way back to normality here. I haven't got any way of getting through there. Demons are going to start coming. Can I do it here? Do that thing? Yeah? Is that not an umbral flower bed? Like, what the hell? What is it then? Oh god, it's such a pain. Why can't I just plant a thing there? Get down here, yeah. I think that's where I come from. Mega maze of shite nuts. Can sort it out. Everyone seems to think this looks cool. Not sure why. Some asshole's gonna run out, push me off. Frame rate's not fixed, is it? Are you kidding? Like, what? So I'm actually stuck now. This sucks. Well, I've just figured out that I'm actually stuck in this absolute hot mess. Yep, I can go up a lift. But there's no way out. So crap, man. There should definitely be a flower bed around here. Demon run for too long. It's too far away. Can't reach anything, it's all too far away. But basically, I've just got to kill myself. What a load of crap. Do you not like games where you literally have to just die because it's so broken? Guys? You've got to do better than this. Nah, this is just mega busted.
Divine Indians, witness this offering I make to you.
Oh my god, this is just annoying now. I'm gonna just throw myself off a cliff. Ah! Oh no. You've glitched into the graphics. There's nowhere to land at all. So, sayonara. Oh, managed to survive that. Weird game. They messed up. The problem I've got with this game is it seems like they just didn't take the extra time needed to test it out. Play, you know, spend a good amount of time playing the game and, you know, interacting with the game and playing it over and over and over again, and, you know, until you've got it and you're happy with it. And then when it's right, then you know what? That's when you release it. do all this shit again. Where's this prick? You're gonna get it, big boy. Awesome. Right, let's get good at running. And jumping. Him. Because he's had a fucking enough bullshit, and little freaks like this guy. I don't even want your soul. See you later. Oh my god, where's the lift? Weird little... What? A weird gate design. Kind of crap. Oh, then, let's actually do this, what I'm supposed to do. Doing? Can I do a vestige here, do you reckon? It's not liking it. Is there balance down here? Sneaky little bastards! Funny thing is, I needed to go there anyway, so... Save me the job. Any of your wares. What's that all about? The key, can I get in? Nice, right. I'm running away from the devil himself on these things. Things are mad. I'm back. What the hell? Rest up. I don't know how long this stream's been going on for, but it's been going on a while. Right, let's end the stream there. So thanks for watching. We'll pick it up next time. So cheers.